And hello everybody, this is AkimXBGG, bringing you this thing. I haven't posted the, at the time of this recording, I haven't posted the first episode, I should say, yet. And I just noticed that, I have, again, explaining to those who don't know, I have a limit of, 15 minutes exactly. And because I'm too lazy to put cell phone numbers into the Google account, but whatever. And the last video I made, I was trying to make a double episode length because I was lazy and didn't feel like stopping and restarting a recording, because then I would have to have one two-part episode and, yeah, you get it, and then a regular episode. But what ended up happening is I recorded 30 minutes and 50 seconds, so it's going to have to be a minimum of three parts. Why does this happen to me? I'm probably going to end up uploading... Why am I even telling you this? Because it's already in the past for you guys. I'm done speaking now. Speaking of which, if... Whatever. Man, there's a lot of coal! I had zero coal, I believe, right? Yeah, I had zero coal. Now, all of a sudden, I have 29 from this one string of it. Wow. And there's still a ton more. Oh, that was a bad idea. There we go. At some point in the future, I am hoping, not planning, because I haven't got everything set up, but I am hoping to do some dual commentaries or more. I got a suggestion from one of my friends that that if I had another person, it would help me along a little bit with this whole commentary thing, which I completely agree with, since I don't think I'm that good at it yet. So hopefully I'll get there eventually. All things take time in some amount, and usually the more time you spend, the better you get. So if I record this every weekend for the next 3 years and get, like, 13 subscribers, then I'd be pretty happy and my commentary should be a little bit better. At least a little more, I wouldn't say comfortable, because I'm pretty comfortable with randomly speaking to my computer screen now. As weird as that may seem. Putting that right like that. There we go, that'll probably work best. Actually, I'm not sure about that, but it'll be good enough. Oh, good amount of iron. Oh, there we go. Wow, there's quite a bit of iron here, actually. I'm going to try to be putting up more torches than I would normally do to make sure it's well lit for all of you mobile users. Even though I bet there's not very many people who view... Oh, hello. Ooh, look at that moon. This texture pack is pretty good with that. Speaking of which, I have this volume turned right, yeah. But I need to turn the volume on my headphones up so I can hear these things. Because I can only hear myself talking to a point, you know. And I don't want to be caught by surprise by a zombie. Any idea where our house... Oh, yep, it's up there. This is a pretty neat cave. I would say so. And this is another day of recording, so if I mess something up or forget something, that's why. Oh, lag. Ooh, no, I think I'm going back into the mine. Hi, spider. I'm glad I have armor. That makes it so much easier. It really does. Makes it much less stressful. Is what I was trying to say. Has anyone ever found surface diamond? Now that would be pretty sweet. I think I'll get a few more pieces of coal just to make an even stack of 64. So, my question... I assume that was just a sheep. My question to you guys, if you care to leave a comment, which I've been noticing I'm getting quite a few more, so I'm pretty happy about that. Keep doing it, guys. It's awesome. All of you guys are awesome. Wait, 60. Okay, so I need 4 more. 1, 2. Did I drop any more around here? No, it doesn't look like it. Oh, it looks like there's just enough. 3 and 4. Perfect. Oh, there's an extra one of you. Who cares? Actually, might as well do that. Just because I have this thing laying around, I might as well make it into a torch. There we go. Do I have an extra? No, perfect. Absolutely perfect. Look at that, yeah. 64 torches. Move forward. 64 torches. 64 of everything. And don't worry, at least at this point in the video, the audio shouldn't be off. It sometimes gets that way. But my commentary was actually off just then. I hope that isn't too bad. But every once in a while it does get bad, and it's kind of easy to tell. People will be complaining about that one if I... that problem, but I still don't really want to spend, like, $300 on Sony Vegas or whatever it costs. And other editing software like, Windows Movie Maker somehow has a problem with my computer. Or, yeah, it's my computer because I tried MP4s from a flip camera, HD flip camera. I've tried, videos from my regular camera, I think, and I've tried... Fraps videos that I record with, and yeah, it just doesn't want to work. It comes up with a black screen, so it's weird that I'm just going, ouch, off on these random tangents. But, you know, I don't care. And I hope you don't either, otherwise, did I not put a door on? No, I didn't, did I? So I've just been, yay! Walking around like stupid. Okay. Okay. Now let's start. Those things are going to annoy me. Oh boy, why did I ever do that? Whoa, random lag. 16, okay. Dun 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 dun. I have a door. Yay. Door. Can you cook rotten flesh? Zombie meat for all of you out there. No, I thought you might not be able to. Let's take some of these torches down. That's a bit unnecessary. I like you over there. And actually, you're alright too. Nah, you're fine. And I don't like you too. Well lit. Outside, you know, that's close enough. I don't care. Next, I'm going to actually build a chest for all of my valuables, because in this one, I can respawn, and I won't instantly die, and this will be a beds- excuse the voice crack- bedside chest, so I'm going to put all my junk in it, and whatever I don't feel like carrying around with me. And I'll put half the coal in there. Some cobblestone, I'll keep the raw beef, I'll put that in there, put that in there, put that in there. Put that in there, and put... no, I'm actually going to take the dirt and... nah. I'm going to leave 4 pieces of wood in there. That looks good. For the sake of your time, I think I will actually cut it right here, and all I'm going to do is cook the raw beef, cook the chicken, and cook some of the iron. Okay? Well, I'll be right back. Goodbye. And I'm back. Okay, as you can see, I did a little bit of it. I got the chicken and the steak here. I also built an iron sword, an iron pickaxe, and an iron shovel. So, I have big plans for today. And that is not one of them. Okay, big plans for today. First of all, I'm going to make a floating house, then I'm going to fix it eventually. Ready? Okay, here we go. I'm removing all the dirt and making this a flat face down here. This will make it difficult to get to my... oh, by the way, I forgot to tell you, if you shovel snow, use a shovel on snow, you get snowballs. They do absolutely nothing. Don't even ask. I guess I could make some snowballs while I'm here. Why? For no reason at all. You can throw them at my... Oh, yeah. That might be something. I think I'm going to make a floating walls of a house and floating objects inside. Oh, I took the door with me. But whatever. I shall fix that. I shall probably patch it up with wood. Or dirt, actually. Now that I'm thinking about it. Kind of shouldn't have done that. But, oh well. I guess I would have some wood and stuff because of this tree here. Oh, by the way, these certain items, like snowballs, can only be stacked in 16. They get incredibly annoying in that manner. You can throw it at zombies. They do no actual damage, but they knock the zombie back a bit, so they're kind of interesting, I guess. And then I think I'll just get... Yeah, I think I'll just get rid of you, because I'm too lazy to... There we go. I'll just take some of that with me. Now, put this here, and this here. This here, and this here. This here, this... This here. Oh, and by the way, I have lots and lots and lots of plans. Don't worry, this house is going to look really, really good. I'm going to continue working through the night. I'll place a few torches around. Speaking of which, I need my axe right now, not the shovel. I think I'm gonna... Okay, let's arrange this first. I don't need my snowballs on the hotbar, nor the wooden door, nor the chicken. Actually, I'll put the chicken on the hotbar instead of the steak. Now, I want the dirt next to the chicken. I will put the few amount of torches right there. I will put that next to a stone sword, which is next to my pickaxe. I'll put my stone axe there. No, I'll put my shovel, then the axe, like that. That way I can get to them easily. And I hope this isn't a drop down here. No, it's fine. And then I will just replace this with dirt, because I'm too lazy to find a way to climb back up. And there we go. See, now I have a flat area, and this, eventually, when I get cut down enough trees and such, I will have this entire area be my home. But, more on that next time. Actually, yeah, I'll have that whole area be, and I'm going to build a special structure here. And I'm going to need to cut down a lot of trees for it. But, looks like our time is up. So, this has been AukiMakesVGG. Thank you all for watching, and I hope you're having a great day.